You know, when I was at boarding school, there was a girl I knew very well. And she attempted suicide. She slit her wrists in the bathtub. But it wasn't enough. She should have cut the metatarsal arteries on the top of her feet, too.